A Pakistan Air Force plane carrying 8 tons of medical and food supplies has arrived in Lebanon. Earlier, Pakistan's Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi telephoned his Lebanese counterpart to express regret over the Beirut tragedy. Qureshi assured Charbel Webe of full solidarity and cooperation from Pakistan. He said the Prime Minister and President had already conveyed profound sympathies and condolences to the Lebanese leadership.